You were an opportunistic little twink who stuck his ass in the air for a chance to live in goddamn Beverly Hills with some dude 30 years older than you. And when he got tired of you spending his money and doing his drugs and driving his cars, he threw you out. So you stabbed him with a $300 kitchen knife and then cut off his dick and shoved it down his throat. Sound accurate, Shane?
You don't know me.
The hell I don't. You're a fucking dime a dozen out here. I heard all about Stephen Sumner and his pretty little boys and his sleazy pool parties. No one's gonna miss that sick son of a bitch, and nobody's gonna remember you. Our beloved community is gonna sweep this ugly episode under the rug so fast, it'll make the fall of Kevin Spacey look like the Vietnam fucking war. Why waste the paper?
Guard.
Shane.